Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. local time on May 16, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 162.23 meters. Compared to May 11, it is down more than 3 meters. However, since the water level was 154.83 meters around this time last year, it is more than 7 meters high this year. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 24,300 cubic meters per second. So, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 81%. The discharge rate is much higher than usual. According to the dam data, the water level continues to drop at the Three Gorges Dam. This is deliberate and they are trying to increase the discharge and lower the water level. As we will discuss in more detail later, it may be difficult to reach a water level of 145 meters as of June 10. To lower the water level of the dam, they are significantly increasing the discharge. Along with this, inflows and water levels in the downstream areas are rising across the board. A sharp rise in discharge can cause damage to downstream areas. Check the data from the upstream observatory. The inflow has been constant for a while, but has risen sharply since May 15. Similarly, the water level is rising. The orange line is the level of inflows last year. As you can see, there is a lot of water overall this year. Check the satellite image of Sentinel. Currently, the live camera is not open to the public, so only satellite images can directly check the site. First is April 5. Bubbles can be seen at the central discharge gate. For this reason, it is discharged in parallel with the gate of the power generation facility. And next is April 10. You can't see the bubbles from the central discharge gate faintly. It is only a power generation gate. And it's April 20. It is difficult to distinguish because of the clouds, but if you check it carefully, you cannot see bubbles in the central discharge facility. There is a video that the dam collapsed, but it seems to be a fake. And the last is the picture of May 5. It will be the latest data. You can clearly see the discharge from the hydroelectric power generation facility. I think it is consistent with the increase in discharge, which I mentioned earlier. Unfortunately, the satellite data on May 10 is cloudy and cannot be confirmed in detail. Until June 10, it was about a month ago. Let's compare it with last year. The water level in 2021 looks like this, which was 157.5 meters on May 10 last year. And today's water level is here. The difference from 145 meters is about 17 meters. So they need to lower the water level by about 70 centimeters a day. This dam has various problems. They don't talk about potential concerns I think of, such as climate impacts, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sand issues. They say the dam is operating safely, but they don't touch on potential issues. Here is the extraordinary news. It is reported that China is planning to build a dam with robots and AI. Although it is a dam construction work with a lot of dangerous work, they will try to build a dam with a height of 180 meters by making full use of AI and robots. Moreover, it is not a story of the distant future, but it is scheduled to be implemented by 2024. Avoid human error with equipment such as unmanned trucks, bulldozers, and rollers. This attempt seems reckless, but what happens? That's all about China's dam construction plan with robots and AI. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. The amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Let's check with Windy. Windy predicts that it will rain in southern China. The rain in the Three Gorges Dam and its upstream is not so strong. By the way, this photo. The part that looks like a grain of rice. This is a worker-like person hanging on a gondola and they are doing something. I'm not sure if it's an inspection work by visual inspection or keystroke, but it's quite high. There is garbage on the screen. Do you know where this place is? It's always in the picture that the water level seems to be around here. Therefore, I will continue. Probably it is a picture of this area. You can see that it is a huge structure beyond imagination. It's an atmosphere where something suddenly appears from the other side of the wall. They are already at stake. Let's take a closer look. This is above the dam. You can see something like radial cracks. Not just one place. It is presumed that there is considerable pressure. What do you think of this? By the way, the Three Gorges Dam has various problems, but do you know about the mud problem? A common problem with dams is the accumulation of mud and sand. The Three Gorges Dam is more than 2 kilometers long and is widespread. This slows down the flow of the river. Then mud and sand will settle near the dam. Furthermore, at this time of year, the water level is raised to nearly 175 meters. The water surface of the dam will be at the same height as the upstream point. At that point, the flow of the river slows down. Then, mud will accumulate in the surrounding area. About 260 million tons per year will stop in the upstream area, which will only accumulate year by year. Over a long span, the dam's water storage capacity will decline. Are they removing a huge amount of mud? The later, the bigger the problem. Do you all know the word protection dam? Is it a dam beside the main dam? I did a lot of research on the definition of protected dams, but none of them came to my mind. So I don't know if this is the case, but it seems that the Three Gorges Dam also has a protected dam. Let's check with Google Earth. Looking near the Three Gorges Dam, the back of the screen is downstream and the front is upstream. The center is the dam body. Let's look a little closer. Then you can see the artifact. Compared to the surroundings, it looks quite large. Compared to the dam body, it may be about 1 kilometer long. And it is the circle mark in the back. The fact that the road is so undulating is likely to be about 150 meters high. And if you look at the width, it is estimated to be about 300 meters. The details are unknown, but it looks like a rock-fill dam. What if this collapses because of the discovery of a new artifact? Another factor of anxiety was found. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.